The story is set in a world where death is not the end, but merely the beginning of a new journey. Those who have passed on find themselves transported to a mysterious island known as Jigokuraku, or Hell's Paradise. This island is said to hold the secret to eternal life, and those who are skilled and brave enough to navigate its dangers have the chance to achieve immortality. Our protagonist is a skilled swordsman named Gabimaru, who has been sentenced to death for his crimes. However, Gabimaru is given a chance at redemption when he is offered the opportunity to journey to Jigokuraku and retrieve the elixir of life. Along with a group of other death row inmates, Gabimaru sets out on this perilous journey. However, Jigokuraku is not a place for the faint of heart. The island is filled with dangerous creatures, treacherous terrain, and mysterious factions vying for power. Gabimaru and his companions must use all their wits and skills to survive and make their way to the elixir. As they journey deeper into Jigokuraku, Gabimaru begins to uncover the island's dark secrets. He learns of a powerful figure known as the Lord Tensen, who rules over the island with an iron fist. The Lord Tensen is said to possess incredible powers and is rumored to be immortal. As Gabimaru and his companions draw closer to the elixir, they find themselves increasingly entangled in the web of intrigue surrounding the Lord Tensen. They must navigate deadly traps and fight ferocious battles in order to stay alive and uncover the truth behind the island's mysteries. In the end, Gabimaru discovers that the elixir of life is not what he thought it was. He realizes that true immortality cannot be achieved through artificial means, but must be earned through living a life of purpose and honor. Gabimaru must use all his strength and skill to take down the Lord Tensen and free the island from his grasp, and in doing so, he becomes a true hero and a symbol of hope for all those who seek to live forever.